Revelio.
Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Aha! There you are!
Confringo!
Like what my mother used to make. Like heads of lettuce, those mushrooms were.
Revelio. Revelio. Gracias, Defender, Bombarda. Stupefy. Protego. Glacius, Defender. Aloha, Mora. Revelio. No sign of Lodgok out here. Must be inside already. Revelio. Look at the size of this mine.
Something seems wrong.
This place is teeming with Ranrock's loyalists. I have to keep my wits about me. Someone there? Rebellion. This card ought to get me deeper into the mine. Just like Gringotts, but I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something seems wrong!
How deep will this take me?
Redrock's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that card?
That has to be the end up ahead. Revelio. Rebellion.
How long I'm supposed to do this for?
Yes. Lucio. Wingardium Leviosa. Aloha Mora. Revelio. 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 Confringo.
Things than this so-called patrol.
Thank you. Revelio. Revelio.
To worry about. Why is a grapple you are? I'm famished.
Imperial.
Who's there? Seems your art is a toll. Sword like it.
You've one less follower, Ranrock. Revelio. Where does this one lead? Off the beaten path, I suspect. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Incendio should be enough to light these flames. I hope I can get to Ranrok before Lodgok does. Revelio.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and stop Ranrok's loyalists. Revelio. I have to find a way to stop that drill. Bombarda.
To stop this.
What is this you've brought me? It cannot be. All this time. You knew
where it was. Don't!
You're right.
Oh,
never understand you, Lodgok. So gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrok.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now, I don't need you. I don't need any of you!
I was bringing it to you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
No! Abominacadabra!
Lodgok. Dead by his brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him. Revelio. Now to get out of this blasted place. I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is.
Inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
No telling what lies in wait for me in there.
Anne's worried. She said Sebastian promised her that I would be there if she went to meet him in the catacomb. But now he's asking her to join him immediately and to come alone. She says he doesn't sound himself. Meet us at the catacomb as soon as you can. I hope that my quill has conveyed my message clearly.
Sebastian has gone too far. You saw what lies in the catacomb. I cannot stay here.
Wait, Anne, please.
Ominous. He was willing to put the whole hamlet and himself in danger on the chance that some old relic could help to heal me. I'm sorry, Ominous. Make sure he's all right, will you?
I'm glad you're here.
I received your owl. Where's Sebastian?
Inside the catacomb. Frankly, I was surprised you weren't with him.
Ominous, I...
Stop! You swore you wouldn't let Sebastian take this one step further. Yet here we are.
It's my fault. I was wrong. I thought he'd stop.
I should have stopped him before. Sebastian's in real trouble now. I'm going back into the catacomb to find him. Anne's right. He and the entire hamlet are in danger. The place is crawling with Inferi.
Inferi? What are you talking about?
You'll see. We need to hurry. Sebastian must not be in his right mind.
Last time we were here, this place was crawling with spiders.
We're about to face worse. Let's find Sebastian quickly.
Where was Sebastian when you and Am found him?
Just ahead, in the great room. This many in theory before.
And there's no sign of Sebastian.
Confringer! Bombarda! Confringer!
Hold on a moment. I was so worried about Sebastian, I didn't even realize. Anne's gone to get Solomon. When she first saw the Inferi, she thought Sebastian was being attacked. But then he showed her the relic and said he'd learned how to use it.
The carvings on the relic were Inferi, and Sebastian somehow created them.
Not exactly. He's controlling them. This is powerful dark magic. Creating Inferi is incredibly difficult, but controlling them... As Anne and I frantically barricaded the Inferi to keep them from escaping, Sebastian kept mumbling about healing Anne. When Anne said she couldn't stay here, I didn't realize what she meant.
Solomon threatened to go to the headmaster if he heard of Sebastian dealing with dark magic.
I need to get to Hogwarts. I must get to Professor Black first. Twist the story a bit, make him think it's a family fight. I'll be back as soon as I can. See if you can talk some sense into Sebastian. Be careful.
Revelio.
How many infants are there?
Confringo!
Revelio!
These Inferi seem far from controlled.
Confringo!
Accio! Revelio. Revelio.
Isn't this incredible?
Sebastian,
I told you, the relic is the answer. I've been trying to reverse the dark magic that injured Anne, but this will allow me to control it, just as I can control the Inferi.
Control? I had to fight the Inferi all the way.
What have the two of you done? Accio relic!
You'll pay for this.
Let me go. But for what you have gone too far, I'm ending this now.
That relic is safe. Anne. What have you done? I must get out of here.
I can't let him leave. Sebastian, wait! Stop, Sebastian. Hold on.
What is it?
Why wouldn't you stop? I was calling after you.
Anne won't survive this. She's withering away, inside and out. Solomon's never been there for us, not really. He gave up on Anne. I'll never give up on her. You saw him, didn't you? He was going to ruin her life. He attacked us. I had to use the killing curse. You know I did. If I hadn't known how to cast it.
He did attack us. You had no choice. It was brave, Sebastian. You clearly care more about Anne than your uncle ever did.
I knew you'd understand. I did do the right thing.
You did. I would have done the same, if I knew how.
I could teach you.
No time like the present.
The killing curse won't be easy to master. As with all unforgivables, you have to mean it. Hold your wand steady. Focus. The incantation is Avada Kedavra. Your intention must be clear. I can't stay here. I need to find Ominous.
Sebastian.
Please, I'm not myself right now. Let's meet later, at the Undercroft, all right?
I hope Professor Fig got my owl. I need to tell him and the Keepers that Ranrok knows where the last repository is.
According to the owl I received, Ranrok is moving more quickly than we could have anticipated.
This is grave news indeed. We had hoped for more time to discuss the best path forward.
Let us hear what the student has to say.
Professor, you received my owl. Ranrok has the last of Bragbor's journals. He killed Lodgok to get it. He knows where the last repository is.
Godric's heart!
Lodgok and Ranrok were brothers. Lodgok was bringing the journal to me.
Ranrok is a monster. We need to know where the final repository is.
Surely this changes things. Ranrock has Bragbor's journals and knows where the final repository is.
We obliterated Bragbor. He kept journals? Why would he have documented all of this? He didn't know what we were containing.
I'm afraid I can't say. I didn't read the journals.
I fear you are correct. The situation is far from ideal, but we can wait no longer. I will defer to Professor Rockham as to how to proceed.
Based upon the memories they have seen, I believe our young friend is well aware of the grave circumstances in which we find ourselves. The next trial will involve an exceptional level of magical skill and a nuanced ability to interact with beasts. Find a face of stone and tendrils. I should advise you that you must engage with any beast that is part of the trial on your own. Professor Bakar will meet you in his pensive room.
An exceptional level of magical skill? Nuanced ability to interact with beasts? I suppose we should begin our search for a face of stone and tendrils, whatever that may be.
Very well.
Professor Weasley has been keeping an eye on me. Perhaps we should meet there, so she has no reason to raise concerns with Professor Black. I shall see you near the coast.
Yeah.